Hi, I'm Antony Walker. I'm the conductor of this fantastic opera that we're putting on for you at His Majesty's. It's Carmen by Georges Bizet. I think one of the fantastic things about Carmen is it's a story that still resonates today. Carmen is a woman who is ahead of her time, or at least she was in 1875. She was this really strong, passionate, opinionated, very loyal woman who was sort of not afraid of using her femininity and her intelligence to get what she wanted.
So in this we've got a woman who is fighting against, you know, the patriarchy, essentially doing whatever she wants, and all these men around her being challenged by it. And then you've got, you know, someone falls in love with her, but she doesn't love them back. And then that sort of complexity of emotions, which you can't just, it's hard to write or put into words. That's what gives music the ability to give you goosebumps. It's that extra way of sort of penetrating the soul. And I think it's that dimension that Bizet adds, which makes it something which will appeal to everyone, really.
Well, Carmen is still very popular today. It's a terrific story. It's very passionate. You can relate to all the characters in it. It's just a fantastic score. There are loads of pieces of music in it that you probably might not even know that you actually know. But once you hear them, you say, oh, I see, that's a dom, dorim, bom, bom. Oh, I know that.
If I could describe the opera in three words, it would be passionate, fiery, and most importantly, freedom.